My name is Simeon Naidemov. I'm coming from Bulgaria. I live in Sofia, the capital city of Bulgaria. So there I'm studying economics of transport at the University of Transport Sofia.
And here you're an Erasmus student at Economics Faculty of Economics?
Yes, I'm here on studies at the Faculty of Economics and Logistics. I'm learning business logistics.
This is your first days here in Štip in Macedonia, as I know, right?
Yeah, actually, it is my first time in our neighbors here in Macedonia, but I think it is really great. Mm-hmm.
Why have you choose particularly Goce Delcev University?
Because I wanted to see how is the living here and to make some friends, because you know, we're neighbors and it will be interesting for me. This is the only country nearby Bulgaria that I didn't visit, so now I'm here and I'm happy. I know that it is going to be great here.
How long are you going to be here?
For 3 months and a half. Mm-hmm.
What's your plans? Are you planning to visit something like the other cities?
Yeah, I'm planning to visit Skopje in 100% to see there the people and the city. I watched some videos and I think it's wonderful to see it. And probably Ohrid, like...
Do you know something about the university before coming here?
Actually, I know a little bit, but not much about the university and actually for the city, because you know, in Bulgaria we have also a city named Goce Delcev, like the university, so I know who is he and about the story. Yeah. Other information is too early to say, but yeah, I will learn it.
My name is Ola. I'm Boston, Ukraine, and I'm from Ukraine, but I'm studying and living in the Poland 2 years already, and they're nice, I liked.
So you came here at what faculty here at Goce Delcev University?
I came here to the art faculty. I'm gonna study an art in the way of painting, drawing, philosophy and art history.
As I know, you're very short time here, you're just a couple of days here. How do you like Štip, Macedonia and the university? What have you seen so far?
It's a pretty nice small city. I would say it's even like more mountains. I like mountains very much. I like the trips, I like the traveling, and it's the best way, I think, to come to Macedonia, because it's like the center of traveling. It's the best way for students to come here to find ourselves and to improve our English.
Yeah. Why have you choose particularly this university in this city?
I would say it's because of study. I saw in the internet, in the Erasmus page, that here gonna be like more painting and drawing, and I told myself it's the best way to improve my skills in painting.
Mm-hmm. Do you have any plans for the next 3 months while you're here? Are you going to visit something else? Are you going to make some drawings here while here?
Not already, but I have a lot of plans about it, and yes, I'm going to travel a lot.